Welcome back, one and all, to Cosmic Star Heroine. Last time we were framed for murder. Then we got ourselves cleared out. Now I need to go over this direction. I think. Nilupians live within the borders between life and death, the physical realm and the paranormal one. We are connected to the planet in ways beyond human or that. Okay. I have no idea where I'm actually going. This is a restaurant headquarters. Well, this seems like something. Okay. Level up. That's cool. Oh, I found a boss. Oh, that went well. Overkill! You found some research papers, okay. I'm don't know what I'm supposed to do with those. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Redo battles. I haven't played in a while. So... I don't know exactly what I'm doing. Out of practice. Insight. If most of the kidnappers are happening around the huge waterfall, we should focus our search there. Okay, that's a clue. Waterfall. This was just a little mini dungeon. And that's fine, that's cool. I like mini dungeons. This must be the place. You won't find a better place than the Nulpian Waterfall Cliffs in all of Zevany. H2O levels seem adequate. Atmospheric pressure is appropriable. Appropriate, whatever. You're unimpressed. This scenery is not unpleasant. The flow rate could be improved with auto turbines. The flowers could emit greater light with minor cybernetic implantation and vines. I think you're missing the point, sir. Perhaps. In any case, let us make haste. The signals are growing stronger. Okay, I'm guessing in this cave. More monsters. Oh, it's this guy! Cool. Full house. That went well. Zor's got a level up. More monsters. Okay. Lots of money. Ultimate Curse. Inflicts curse on all spectral enemies. That seems rather situational. All I'm saying is that it seems somewhat situational. Oop, oop, treasure. A fur cape for Zors. Increases ice damage. Oh, what are these things? Okay. Boss. Okay, now speed up on this one because it's a boss fight. I think a rebirth song would be better. Let's get you poisoned. Let's get you buffing yourself. Should have gone for the chant. Ooh. Okay, Saib, you need to heal up. I'm gonna switch the song up to damage. Everyone's gonna get a rest. Go for the buff. Outstanding. Level ups all around. All out. Next moves use up all style for extra damage. That could be useful. Nothing new, nothing new. Murder. Instant kill if enemy is in critical status. Interesting. Revive. That's interesting. All out. Let's go for it. Ooh. Actually, I kind of want that. Okay. The wildlife pose a great threat to our well-being and indeed our mission. I'm with Bug. Besides, my claws needed sharpening. Our planet thrives on mutual respect between civilization and nature, and it's beautiful. Say, those strange signals are coming from south of here, right? Let's get going. Let's try not to kill anything that doesn't need to be killed, okay? Buddy, they picked a fight with me. I did not pick a fight with them. I think that's where I came from. Besides, I need to go south to track that signal. Oh look! A creepy house. I wonder. Jackpot! This must be what we are looking for. This looks like a lot. Oh, I can speak, people. I English really good. This looks a lot like the lab on Romu. The lights are on, though. Whatever happened here is recent. I am detecting the deceased souls of my people in the area. No survivors. There may be others, though. To think that something so horrific is located on our peaceful planet. Whoever did this may still be here. Be careful. But I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Cosmic Star Heroine as I venture deep into this creepy-ass lab and figure out who the bad guys are. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off. It's the API.